Okay, so let's answer the question. Now, in the oxidative phosphorylation, let's assume that one FAD.